I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
A lot of improvements in a week. Getting much more comfortable with this. Is it easy or hard? I've seen a lot of improvements.
Agreed. She seems determined to get this.
Why boxing?
Well, my brother, honestly, one day I was like, I want to try boxing, so I became a kid with him, and I loved it since day one, because I've always been an athlete, actually. I did gymnastics for 16 years competitively.
Wow.
And,
where did you compete? In California?
Internationally.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's crazy. That's a very tough sport. A lot of injuries, a lot of...
Yeah, so I needed something in my life. I needed, like, repetition, like, commitment, something I could, like...
Okay. Gymnastics is very, very disciplined. It's like training camp every day, all day. Is boxing the same? Also, people yelling at you all the time and...
No, boxing takes a lot of... It's very self-driven compared to gymnastics. Gymnastics is very, you know, parents... You know, you start when you're young. Parents want you to stick with it. Coaches
are very strict, no?
Yeah.
It's business.
Yeah, here, coaches are more supportive and guiding. For gymnastics, it's more... Yeah. So.
Boxers do gymnastics because it helps them in the ring. How is your gymnastics going to help you in the ring?
Oh, gosh. I have flexibility. I don't know. I think it just made me athletic. And reflexes, man. I'm going to know how to fall. I'm going to know how to catch myself.
You've fallen a few times off the bar, right?
It's, yeah. And
you can take a punch if you can take a fall.
Exactly.
All right, let's see what you got. Okay. But before that, Camden, where do people follow you on IG?
Camden Rose.
Camden?
Camden Rose.
Camden Rose?
May.
May.
M-A-Y.
M-A-Y,
yeah.
Hugging your right hand.
All right, there you have it, Camden, right here at Outlaws Boxing. Stay tuned. She already has better fundamentals than Ronda Rousey. Stay tuned. FiercerReport.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FiercerReport.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.